Hey guys, Sean here. Just sitting here polishing out a cat food can for a stove. I'm going to take it to its mirror finish, its final polishing. So I thought I would show you guys how I do it. Now, it originally started out like this, and as you can see the difference there. So I start out with emery, which is the black. And then I go to the green, and then I go to Tripoli. So that's what we're going to do right now for the final buff. And I clean the rake in between every different compound. So things get hot, so we got to have gloves. And the first I'm going to do is clean the wheel, grab my rake. Looks a lot better now, don't it? So, there you go, guys. Next thing I gotta do is drill holes all the way around it, and we'll show it to you after it's done. Alright, talk to you later.